George Opry and Alan Doxy, who escaped from Long Island upon retirement, came down here and started this band. It grew to over 100 members by 1987. When I joined the band in 1995, we were down to 9 players. If we weren't in COVID right now, I'd probably have 22 or 25 players here tonight, but we're doing the best we can. Our opening number each week is the same song, like it or not. It's called the Banjo Picker's Ball.
Thank you. Cause I was only thinking you. Yeah. Thank you. But no place to go, something like a wall.